Hello, you're watching Herodofield Top Channel, and now I will show you Solid State Logic System T S300 Network Native Compact Broadcast Console. The device comes in two versions, one with 16 plus 1 faders, while the other is with 32 plus 1 faders. Now you see the bigger version with 32 plus 1 faders. It can be connected to T25 with 256 pads at 48 kHz or to T80 with 800 pads at 48 kHz. The console itself can be combined with any of the SSL System T control processing and I/O options, and used as a part of larger system or even standalone for smaller studios or OB vehicles. With its fully networked control routing and I/O capabilities, Tempest processor engines driven by an Optimal Core Processing OCP software, it allows pattern processing to be dynamically allocated in real time without interrupting audio. Instant audio changeover is done via up to 6 network I/O HC bridging cards, each providing 512 channels of inputs and 512 outputs. For I/O there are 3072 input and 3072 output connections. Pad processing provides EQs, dynamics and delays. System T FX racks includes a compressive set of studio quality signal processors with their own dedicated DSP pool. The software is accessed and controlling using touchscreens. Channel view and overview graphical user interfaces present a comprehensive bigger picture view of the entire system and immediate screen tap access to a channel detail view. System configuration, routing and surface layout are made via intuitive screen actions. The S300 fader tile has 15 layers with 4 banks per layer, giving rapid access to 960 pads via dedicated layer and bank buttons. Each fader strip has 100mm motorized fader and a PFL solo key plus backstop fader PFL. Also available are keys for mute, AFL, select and Q key for access to the Super Q system. Each strip also features a set of quick controls, a push switch encoder and 3 assignable keys that work in combination with vertically correspondent aspects of the screen interface above. Color flag LEDs visually indicate selected functions. In the lower right area of the console, a single tile combines a monitor section, a focus fader and a setup of user keys. The monitor section consists of main and MISC monitor encoders with displays accompanied by dim, cut and external source selection keys. The focus fader is a channel strip with a fader and a full set of function keys that can be set to follow the currently selected channel or lock to a specific function. In the upper right is a tile containing a 5-inch touchscreen that produces a FX rack meter view. Inbuilt loudness, true peak and phase scope metering removes the need for external metering. The master section includes 21 physical user keys, providing immediate control of features most relevant for each production. One excellent tool that the professional audio engineers love, Solid State Logic System T S300 Network Native Compact Broadcast Console.